awesome, man.
Shelf, my interior hasn't showed up for you. I was hoping it showed up today, but it didn't.
Did you build it from scratch?
Yeah.
Yeah? Got the SEX-10-2.
Yeah, I put some two stuff on, a little bit of everything.
That is awesome,
man. I got
the
big four, you know, power strokes on there with the two axles, getting better turning radius.
Yeah.
So, a little bit of everything.
Great build.
The back, it's just a little.
Yeah.
And I gave it just a little bit of dirty look to it. So I kind of, I'm going to use a Brillo pad.
Yeah.
Just to kind of be shiny on that.
Yeah.
Not with the body, just the.
Right here?
Yeah. Yeah. Kind of a patina body, but I was like, you know, it looks so middle-y. You know what I mean?
Yeah, that's awesome, man. Yeah.
The way it's up, it's full jewelry. It's like upshot drive, it's all
done. Really? That's awesome, man. What'd you bring this guy out for?
Stripping the bench.
Yeah.
So when the car's done pulling, plug a battery and just have some
fun.
Yeah, it's got controls here for the lights.
Whoa.
Interior lights, it's all detailed out. You stick levers in there, the dash.
That's super cool, man. Super, super cool. You got three motors in it?
Yeah. Six, all six wheel steer and drive.
Nice. You built the trailer yourself too?
Yep.
I like it.